Just hold it for that. Again, it's made out of ripstop nylon, so the pattern that you see on the front of it is made by sewing together different pieces of ripstop nylon. It's not printed, it's not printed. The kite itself is essentially a circumflex. It's a very long circumflex, but it uses the same circumflex.